they won't invite you back, and sometimes they'll tell you to go home, and that's just the way it is.
Ski racing in its purest form. Multiball Racers is testing. It's all of your skills put into one run. The moment you kick out from the start, this race is in your face.
Absolutely! It's top to bottom, and first one wins.
That was insane in the membrane. Keep earning your turns and you'll qualify for the Invitational in no time at all.
Dual style. A new guard is rising. Win it to be in it. the backflip. Stomped it. Completely stomped that 1440. Beast mode activated. Onto the 720. There's the double backflip. Lots of creativity. Look at that huge 1080! Beast! Nice! A tidy looking 720. Stop that double backflip! Stomping the 720. Nice double backflip. Massive air awareness on that colossal 900. Superb stuff. The double backflip. Lots of creativity. Displaying lots of creativity on that 360. To the 720. Stomped it. Onto the 720. Onto the backflip. Huge amplitude for that 360. Breaking out the huge 900 and stomping it so hard on the powder. Whoa, there's the 720. Nice, a tidy looking 360. Onto the 720, stomped it. Double backflip.
What a great day. I hope the slopes are treating you well. This is Ridge Radio, making you feel good to be lost in the right direction.
Stomping that cork. Nice double backflip. Stomping the 720. Onto the 360. Stomped it. Onto the 360. Onto the 540. Absolutely stomped that 900.
Congratulations! That was amazing. People are starting to say very good things about you.
Ah! Seconds on the clock.
Race time! Hurry on over before you miss the party!
For Fox Racing Mountain Rush. This is a gnarly mass race starting from the frozen ice of Teton down to the trees in Yosemite. It's going to be faster than green grass through a goose, so be prepared. But, you know, I have faith. You're proven. You've got the tools. You've got the ingredients. So, now it's time to apply it all here, all right? I'll see you at the start line because, guess what? I'm competing too. Yeah, I know, right? Crazy. Laters.
Mad respect if you nail this stunt challenge over in Yosemite. Get to it because it'll push your proximity skills to the limit.
It's him.
Thank you. might want to try this stunt challenge in the most iconic crest of Zion.
I mean, it's the Badger's natural.
Angel's Flight. If you have a dream, don't sit on it.
Thank you.
Mind blown. You clearly have no self-imposed limits.
Hey!
Hey, what's up?
Do well, sky's the limit. Angels and airwaves.
These are my friends. With every trick and every landing, every fall, we say, kindle the flame, fill the vessel, learn how to learn. Option 7, a mind that is not baffled is not employed. In life, you can't always choose what you do, but you can choose who you want to be. Knocking it out of the park with that huge, super-controlled 900. There's the bio. Whoa, massive amplitude on that 360. Nice, a tidy-looking 360. Whoa, double backflip. Onto the 180, stomped it. An insane 1080 with so much control on it. Stomping the bio. Onto the bio, stomped it. There's the bio. Whoa, there's the 720. Stomping the 180. Onto the 360. Stomped it. Onto the 360. A huge 900 stomp! Whoa! Wow, there's the 540. Onto the 720. Stomped it. Onto the bio. Nice! A tidy-looking 360. Onto the 720. Nice! A tidy-looking 720. Complete control over the amplitude on that super technical 900. Onto the 180. Stomping the bio. Onto the bio, stomped it. A tidy looking bio. There's the 180. Insane amplitude for that 720. Massive amplitude for that triple backflip. Great skill on that 540. Onto the bio. Stomping the 720. Onto the 540. Onto the 360. Stomped it. Oh my god! Bringing down the house with the 1080. Onto the 360.
Savage Ravage. Some intense landings there. Way to go. Because that kind of trickeration will serve you well when you make it to the Riders Ridge Invitational.
Wow.